Waterside Productions presents Ultimate You, written by Sharon Pearson, with contributions from John Assariff, Annette Sayers, Jodie Hunter, Deanne Cowie, Ilsa Strauss, Joe Parnay, Matt Lavaz, Jane Kahn, Wendy Marshall, Zania Wilson, and Elysium Glam Nguyen. Read by Sharon Pearson. Forward by John Assariff. Many years ago, I was on a speaking tour in Australia and had the chance to meet Sharon. This was the beginning of our wonderful friendship. Not only was she a sponge for getting to know me quickly at a deep level, she was also willing to be extremely vulnerable in revealing to me the trials and tribulations of her own life. What impressed me specifically was how she shared the lowest and the highest points of her epic journey. From being suicidal to mastering her thoughts and her emotions in order to become centered and focused and all that she was meant to be. I recall her relaying how she was tired of being a victim of depression and of her circumstances and how she had finally decided to break free and be victorious by taking control of her life. To say she succeeded would be an understatement. For today, she owns a mega successful coaching school dedicated to helping others recognize and release whatever is holding them back from achieving their goals and dreams. In essence, she took her life's mess and turned it into her message, and positively impacting the world with her powerful and transformative insights and her kind heart. Over the years, I've observed and loved several of her amazing character traits, which you will find detailed in this book. She plays life full out and gives everything without reservation. In this, she is one of the most generous and positive human beings I have ever met. In addition, she has a mindset that consistently manifests abundance. Sharon is also a voracious student committed to consistently upgrading her knowledge and skills in order to improve on them and share the benefits of what she has learned with others. As a result, she is one of the most impactful teachers and coaches in the world, emphasizing that it's not just your circumstance that shape your destiny, rather your choices and decisions do. In reading this book, you'll enjoy the simplicity with which she reveals how you too can restore your centeredness and wholeness, what Sharon calls your centered self. What will also become apparent is that achieving the life you want and were destined to have is an inside-out game. And once you take that first important step of nurturing, cherishing, and trusting your inner world, you begin to claim your own unique self. There's an inscription over the ancient Greek temple of Delphi that reads, "Know thyself." What does it really mean to know thyself? It means not being afraid to look deep inside to evaluate your beliefs, stories, excuses, strengths, skills, weaknesses, failures, and successes. If you're ready to enter a journey of self-awareness and discovery that will transform your life, make sure you fully absorb the words on each page of this book and consciously apply their wisdom to your life. In doing so, you will give yourself the life-changing gift of knowing your truest self, free of fear and self-doubt. The most important relationship you can ever have is with the person in the mirror. And being truthful and honest with yourself is your ticket to freedom and having the life you've always dreamed of. Choose to let go of what hasn't worked in the past and starting today, choose to master your inner game so that your life becomes the very special masterpiece it was meant to be. John Assariff. John Assariff is one of the leading mindset and behavior experts in the world. He is the author of 2 New York Times best-selling books, Having It All and The Answer. He is also the author of Inner Size, The New Science to Unlock Your Brain's Hidden Power. He has appeared numerous times on Larry King Live, Anderson Cooper, and The Ellen DeGeneres Show. Today, he is the founder and CEO of NeuroGym, a company dedicated to using the most advanced technologies and evidence-based brain training methods to help individuals unleash their fullest potential. Introduction, unveiling the masterpiece inside. What lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us. Attributed to Ralph Waldo Emerson.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.